episode 2975832, featuring the one and only Devil Travis.
Sup, con. Talking to Jabba the 419, he's me mate, he's great. He goes on dates with Kate.
Yeah, I'm gonna fornicate with Kate.
Next to the gate.
Next to the gate. Oh, I'm
outside his house, mate.
I'm right on the gate.
Oh. Oh. That was a good one. I farted. That was great.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, that may have possibly been follow through, but not game to check. Oh fuck, that's dank. That is dank as fuck.
Dank as fuck. Dude, do you like documentaries?
Yeah.
Fucking love some documentaries.
Depending on what documentaries, but I generally love documentaries.
Yeah. Do you like documentaries on, like, Planet Earth?
Yeah, dude, I always watch David Attenborough, he's so good.
Oh, I love Sir David Attenborough.
Yeah, dude, his voice makes the US.
Australian.
What'd you fucking eat for, dude?
What do you like better? Do you like better English accents or American accents?
That's not good. You gotta start stretching or something, mate. You gotta do something for your knees, bros. Yeah, but you've been eating. Yeah, if you got a knee cunt in the head, though, mum, you gotta fucking have strong knees.
You gotta have strong knees, that cunt. I have strong knees there.
Yeah, can't.
Fucking dog.
Yes.
Oh, shit.
Oh, good kick, good kick. Oh, good front kick. Oh, we do that.
Shit.
Huh? Yeah, it's not too bad. Yeah, of course you got fucking two. You can get me one. Doesn't matter. So when we're not there, does that mean me and Harris don't exist? Seems like
yeah.
It. We don't exist in Mum's world when we're not there. What's on your phone? What is it? Yeah, I'm looking. Numbers. Do it again. Ah, me and Harrison. So you obviously don't check your phone too. No. Oh yeah? Why are you going to Bunnings for? Don't go out, dude. Yeah, when are we getting beers, dude? What are we doing? Isn't that... That's Harrison's, though. Asshole. No. Nah, he is, mate. Stop talking shit, mate. You're gonna call him an asshole when he gets here.
Holy yeah. Shit.
Where was he? How'd it go, Mum? Yeah. You getting some food? I'm hungry. What do you mean? Come on. Oh, I don't care. Whatever. Thanks, call me fat, dude. Why you calling me fat? You just called me fat, dude. You called me fat. Why'd you say my stomach's fat then, dude? Yeah, you did. Yeah, you did. Wait, Holly, Mum's calling me fat. If we don't deliver that hat on time, why'd you paint my fat gut for, dude?
Is that what you'll tell Emil's widow? That a cow crushed him and it was an accident?
Whatever.
It's a grave matter.
Coke or carton? Cheap as carton.
Some mage or warlock.
What happened here?
Yeah, dude. What? VB? VB's
Witcher who's come to town. Maybe he can do something.
Yeah. An exorcism. Did I say VB though?
You should ask how much coin he'll want.
Saw your notice. Got a problem with a cow.
You just woke up Harrison, dude.
Yes, indeed. And a horrid one at that. With
was that? I want to repeat that last one, dude.
In Zerikania, they've sent a plague of locusts, then of frogs.
Yeah, yeah, just get a carton or something.
Cows down on us.
Whatever. I said
enough,
the cheapest beer.
Enough. No need to so panic.
Don't care. I'm gonna drink it. I'm gonna get pissed and I'm gonna get pissed.
Yes, an unfortunate matter indeed. To be
crushed. No, I'm not vomiting.
It's a shame, Emil.
Oh.
He was a good worker. I told them at once there had to be a simple explanation. But that lot, no. Right away,
punch
they started
him in the head.
Screaming, plague! Demanding
every
higher
time
wages.
I'm around.
Poor working conditions, you see? They'll ruin me.
I'm fucking hungry, yeah.
My job is to figure out why a cow fell from the sky. That it?
That too. The thing is, since none bother to clear the cow corpse, some filths overrun the other pit. We fear to venture there.
Not surprised. Cow, where'd it come from? What kind was it?
Why, the ordinary spotted kind. Nothing unusual. Its corpse rots in the other pit.
Come on, Carlos. Carlos Conduit, dude.
And the meal lies right beneath it. Will you tend to the matter? Take on the contract?
Push the aircon to the rooms. Yeah, dude, that's gonna be a good fucking fight. Come on, Carlos.
About this accident, anyone actually see what happened?
No, but sounds there were. Osterv had just gone to see how Emil was getting along when suddenly we heard an ear-botching boom. Moments later,
come on, Carlos. You gotta win this round, buddy.
Doubt it was the cow that hit the crane.
You actually gotta finish the fight. Mercy
at
lost.
Any rate, come morn, we ventured out to sea, but the vermin drove us off. With that, all work came to a halt. Has remained so since. Master, tarry no longer, please. Will you take on the matter?
Need to talk about my reward before I decide.
Time for a good heckle. So how much would you take? Fine. But that is the sum total. No bonuses or gratuities on top. Understood?
There it is. Boom.
Fine. I'll look into it. Might be a botched portal, but I doubt it.
La Piotta reward you with progeny aplenty. I shall keep an eye out for your return.
Good hit.
Yo, Trev. Trev.
Yo, yo.
What's up, mate?
Yeah.
What's up, mate?
I was fucking muted, but it was not.
Yeah.
Not you, mate.
glow might. Might.
Might. Javelin. Might. Great. Date rape.
Yo.
Yo.
Are you still watching the thing?
Ten.
Yo.
Fuck. Yeah.
Must be Emil. Workers mentioned him. Poor guy. Right. Now where do I start? Deep claw wounds. Spread between talons indicates a track.
Come on, Carlos. Fucking drum.
But these wounds weren't the cause of death. Got sliced open. Not much blood, so it happened after death. Heart had already stopped pumping. Tooth marks. Small ones, though. So necrophages left them clearly.
That's why we're here, dude.
Sure sniffed out their feast fast. Tissues crushed in places. Must have fallen from quite a height. Crushed by something heavy. Skull base is cracked. Fresh tooth marks. Necrophages. But they got to him after his death. Won't learn anything else from the body. Got it. All clear now. Cow died when it fell from a great height. Draconid must have dropped it. A youngster probably trying to get the cow back to its nest, but it proved too heavy. Emil's bad luck to be standing right underneath. And then there's the crane.
Yeah, Carlos, you lost. You know you lost, buddy.
Draconid must have hit it pretty hard. Dropped the cow, then probably tried to steady its flight. Got hurt in the process. Good. Should be simple to track down. Traces of Draconid blood. Barely perceptible. I'm on the right track.
Yeah, man, alright, man, well, I'm gonna probably jump off the mic and watch some UFC with the family.
Yeah, dude, I'm gonna jump off and, watch some Netflix with my hand.
Nice, that's the way I like it.
Yeah.
Alright, man.
Yeah, peace, mate.
Peace, chat, if I want to. Catch you later, mate.
Yeah, be great.
That'd be great. Alright, see ya.
Yeah, peace, mate.
landed on the roof of the distillery, raised a ruckus, made a mess, then moved on. Paw prints. Crawled through here. Clearly too tired to fly. Was in a bad way. Barely crawling. Second Draconid landed here. A larger one. Waited for the smaller one to heal. Then they flew off together. Should be easy to track. Smaller one was still bleeding, luckily. Flew off together, probably bound for their nest. Trail ends here. Been up here already. Might want to take a look, just to be sure. Right. Slizzard stole the cows. Well, killed them already. Maybe now I can get someone to pay me for it. Good thing I incinerated those eggs back there. Now to collect my reward.
Holy fuck, I should have healed better.